For all the living and practicing Hindus all over the world, I have a sincere request today. On this International Day of Peace, 21st September 2020, let us all take the responsibility for global peace. Understand? We need to keep the global peace ideal alive. Hinduism is the most authentic way to bring peace to you individually and socially and globally. So, today I wanted to take the responsibility along with whoever wants to join. Understand? Please listen carefully. This is my invitation to all the living and practicing Hindus who want to be part of this global responsibility to bring global peace as a reality. All the great ideals like no conflicts, living without conflicts, living without terrorism, living peacefully, living without aggression, physically or mentally, living with individual peace and making global peace as reality. For this, I am launching a project today. I invite all the living and practicing Hindus to be part of this project. Listen carefully. Many countries all over the world allow individuals to form a micronation, constitutionally those countries give freedom. Many countries give constitutionally freedom to form micronations. Please understand. Now, whatever I am going to describe, this project should be done within the constitution, the legally allowed limit, legally permitted limit of the country you are residing. No legal violation. Within the legal framework, constitutional rights you are provided by your country. Let us take this project. Countries like United States of America, Canada, United Kingdom, Brazil, Australia, New Zealand, France, Germany, Antarctica, Antigua, Barbados, Austria, Bonesia, and Brazil, Chile, Colombia, Cook Islands, France, Marshall Islands, Croatia, Denmark, Fiji, Tonga, France, Germany, Greece, Honduras, Israel, Italy, Kiribati, Gambia, Lithuania, Mexico, New Zealand, Portugal, Reunion, Serbia, Sweden, and Bahamas, Uruguay. In all these countries, micronations exist. We have done thorough study and research on this for last 2 years. I should say we started studying for more than 10 years. The thorough research we did last 2 years We have a legal opinion of the top-notch lawyers of each of these countries. Written legal opinion. With the Supreme Court judgments of those countries. In all these countries, Micronation is a legitimate entity allowed to exist. See, some countries don't allow in the world. Some countries allow micronations to exist. Some countries not only allow, they even recognize. This country's list which I read out, 40 countries, they allow micronations to exist. All living, practicing Hindus, my disciples, devotees, I request all of you to form as many micronations as possible. We will guide you, support you for the purpose of bringing global peace. The purpose of these micronations getting formed all over the world, global peace. By next year, International Peace Day, we want to make 1008 micronation entities all over the world. And the union of this 1008 micronation entity will be the macronation Kailasa. Understand, within the legal framework, within the boundaries of the freedom you are given by your constitution, the country you are residing, without crossing those limits, within the framework of the each nation you are living, let us form this micronations to bring global peace. Today is International Day of Peace, 21st September 2020. Let us take this project, whoever wants to be part of this project, by sharing time, treasure, talent, please contact Ma Jnanatma, who will be the lead for this project. I have 2-minute video clip introducing this project and how it is going to bring global peace. Please watch it.
Micronations. What are micronations? Micronations are groups of people who declare themselves as countries. Micronations have obtained de facto recognition through negotiations and visits with ambassadors from some countries. Micronations can be considered sovereign nations and recognized as such. Wikipedia lists 80 plus micronations established in more than 40 countries. You cannot create a micronation of Kailasa in your city or state in adherence to the local law of the land and become its founding father. Sangha members who group together to establish a micronation of Kailasa in your city or state become the founding fathers of that micronation. Our ancestors created Hindu temples. It is time for us to create Hindu nations. Kailasa envisions to have 2,000 micronations. Kailasa inspires everyone to claim your Hindu-centric freedom in adherence to the local constitutional laws of your country. All the micronations of Kailasa form Kailasa, the macronation. Kailasa is a parliamentary monarchy of macronation with multiple micronations spread around the world. You can now create a micronation of Kailasa. Sign up to be guided into a step-by-step process. tinyurl.com/Kailasa micronations.